Welcome to Business Profile TV, the show that highlights companies' products and services and brings them directly to you. We're joined today by Chris Polito. He's the Vice President of Pool Environments. He's in their Plano office today. Chris, I know there are a lot of pool builders out there. What separates Pool Environments from the rest?
Well, one thing we try to do is to try to create a custom environment in someone's backyard and not just try to force our ideas onto them, but to listen to them and to give them something truly unique, something that they can really enjoy not only looking at, but using.
Chris, I imagine it's a little bit tricky. Somebody kind of knows what they want. They have a picture they've seen somewhere. You've got to make it reality. How do you make it all come true?
Well, the key point is, as you touched upon, many customers know what they don't want more so than they know what they want. So what we try to do is ask some questions and then stop and listen. And I think that's really what sets us apart from a lot of people. We're not trying to force you into a preconceived notion or a little box that we already have made out for you. We want to hear what you want so that we can design something that will suit your needs and be totally representative of you, an individual, and not someone who we've already built that project 100 times before.
When you go on the Pool Environments website and look at some of the pictures of your work, I think that's apparent that you don't do, as you call them, cookie cutter pools. You design pools from scratch. Why do you do this? I mean, it seems like a form of artistry. Do you enjoy doing this type of work?
Well, when Tom started the company 20 years ago and then I came on a year later, we just made up our minds that instead of building 300 nondescript pools a year, we would rather focus on the few select people who recognized value and wanted something truly unique. We don't set the world on fire by building hundreds of pools a year, but we make 50 people very, very happy. And that's what we try to build around. We try to give them individualized service and try to meet their needs one-on-one instead of just passing them off to other people.